Hey, Tom. The government army at Culloden, led by the Duke of Cumberland, included a significant number of Scots. Is that true?
Actually, it is. So they speculate as many as a third of the government forces were actually Scottish. There's an episode of QI, actually, where Stephen Fry suggests that at that time there was a lot more Scottish troops opposing the body prince than actually fighting for him.
Oh.